Here's an awesome example of what you can do with the touch command. It is a lot of fun for your dog. This is also bonding and gives you something to do with her. Just follow the steps from the teach command, but use a stick instead of a hand.